All right, what you're looking at is a flip cam that's had the lens drilled out and it's been burned by a cigarette lighter. Amazingly, it still works though. Can't imagine how it still works. But right now we're gonna drive over it with a pickup truck. Let's see if it survives this horror. Okay, here it goes. Okay, just got driven over twice. A 4,000 pound truck. Wow. He is indestructible.